I've always wondered what would happen if you trap smoke, leaving it nowhere to escape, so I decided to try it out for myself. I had to fully seal the pumpkin to make sure that absolutely no smoke could escape. About 10 minutes later, I couldn't believe it because when I opened the pumpkin, there was so much smoke trapped inside. About an hour later, I opened it again and there was still smoke inside. It was starting to get dark, so I decided to leave it here overnight and bury it in the sand so that the smoke had absolutely nowhere it could escape. Do you guys think the smoke will still be here when we come back in the morning?